inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Under half a minute to go on the power play. Kennedy to Henrique, back for Jelinek, shooting, they score! Stempniak in front, and we're tied at one.
As I'm sure the Ranger coaching staff's looking at it to see if there was any interference.
New York is challenged whether there was goaltending interference on the play.
There's no doubt Lee Stempniak is in tight on Henrik Lundqvist, but I think that's going to stand as it was called a goal on the ice. You watch right here. Henrik Lundqvist makes the initial save, and I think Lee Stempniak, it's so close, but he's almost in perfect position. He swings around for the rebound, buries it.
After video review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have a good goal.